Welcome, fellow traders. So this component is video dedicated to the crucial topic of position sizing in forex trading. My name is Lutfi, and I will be your speaker today. We will explore how to optimize your trading size for effective risk management and profit potential. We will be discussing about what is position sizing, calculating position size, and position sizing strategies. To begin, let's clarify what position sizing is. It is the process of determining how much of your trading capital to risk on a single trade. Position sizing is a crucial aspect of risk management in trading and investing. Proper position sizing helps trader and investor control risk, manage their portfolios effectively, and optimize returns. The goal of position sizing is to strike a balance between potential profit and the amount of capital at risk. Calculating position size is a fundamental aspect of risk management in trading. Position size determines the amount of capital you allocate to a particular trade, while ensuring that potential losses are within your acceptable risk tolerance. Here's step-by-step guide on how to calculate position sizes. Step 1. Define your risk tolerance before you calculate your position size. Determine your acceptable level of risk for a single trade. This is typically expressed as a percentage of your trading capital. A common risk tolerance is 1% to 2% of your total trading capital per trade, but this can vary based on your trading strategy and personal preference. For example, if you have a 10,000 trading account and are willing to risk 2% of your capital on a trade, your maximum risk per trade is 200. Step 2. Determine your stop loss. Decide where to place your stop loss order, which is the price level at which you will exit the trade to limit potential losses. Your stop loss should be based on technical analysis, market conditions, and your trading strategy. For example, if you are trading a currency pair and your technical analysis suggests that a suitable stop loss level is 50 pips below your entry price, your stop loss distance is 50 pips. Step 3. Calculate the position size. Use the following formula to calculate your position size. Position size is risk tolerance divided by stop loss distance. Step 4. Convert position size to a lot size. The position size you've calculated is typically expressed in terms of standard lot size, mini lot size, or micro lot size, depending on your trading platform and the asset you're trading. These are the common lot size. Standard lot is 1,000 units of the base currency. Mini lot is 10,000 units of the base currency, and micro lot is 1,000 units of the base currency. To convert your position size to lot size, divide the position size by the pip value for the asset you're trading. The pip value varies depending on the currency pair and the lot size. You can often find pip value calculators online or use built-in tools in trading platforms. Calculating position size. Use the following formula to calculate your position size. Position size is risk tolerance divided by stop loss distance. Using the example above, if your risk tolerance is 200 and your stop loss distance is 50 pips, the position size calculation would be position size is 200 divided by 50 pips, which is $4 per pips. This means that you can risk $4 per pips on this trade. The position size you've calculated is typically expressed in terms of standard lot size, mini lot size, or micro lot size, depending on your trading platform and the asset you're trading. To convert your position size to lot size, divide your position size by the pip value for the assets you're trading. The pip value varies depending on the currency pair and the lot size. You can often find pip value calculator online or use built-in tools in trading platforms. For example, if you are trading EURUSD, where one standard lot is $10 per pip, and your calculated position size is $4 per pip, your lot size would be lot size is of $4 divided by $10, that is 0.1 mini lots. So you will be trading 0.4 mini lots in this scenario. Position sizing strategies. Fixed lot size position sizing. In this strategy, you trade a fixed number of lots or contracts for each trade, regardless of your account balance or the size of your stop loss. For example, you might always trade one standard lot for each trade, regardless of the trader fees. Pros: simple and easy to implement. But the cons is, does not consider account size or individual trade risk, which can lead to inconsistent risk exposure. Percentage of capital. This strategy allocates a fixed percentage weighting capital to each trade. Common percentage range from 1% to 5%. For example, if you have a 10,000 trading account and risk 2% per trade, you would risk $200 on each trade. The process takes into account size and risk tolerance, helping to maintain consistent risk exposure. The cons: its position size may vary widely based on the account balance, which can impact trading psychology. Dollar risk position sizing. With this strategy, you risk a fixed dollar amount for each trade, regardless of your account size or the size of the stop loss. For example, if you always risk $100 per trade, your position size will vary based on the stop loss distance. Pros: maintains a consistent level of risk per trade. And the cons: require adjusting position size for each trade based on your stop loss distance. Volatility adjusted position sizing. This strategy adjusts position size based on the volatility of the assets you are trading. It often uses indicators like the average truth range or ATR to determine position size. In high volatility markets, you may reduce position size to manage risk effectively. The pros: adapt to market conditions and help manage risk in varying volatility. The cons is requires continuous monitoring and adjustment based on your market volatility. The next is risk adjusting position sizing, or R multiple. This strategy calculates the position size based on the distance between the entry point and the stop loss level, expressed as a multiple of the risk. For example, if you are willing to risk $100 per trade and your stop loss is 15 pips away, your R multiple is 2, which is $100 risk divided by 15 pips stop loss. Your position size is then determined based on this R multiple. The pros is tailor position size to the specific trade risk, allowing for consistent risk exposure. The cons is required calculating for each trade, which can be time consuming. The next is optimal F position sizing. This advanced strategy aims to optimize position size to maximize returns while keeping risk within acceptable limits. It often involves complex mathematical models. Traders may use techniques like a Kelly criterion to determine the optimal position size. The pros is aims to maximize returns while controlling risk. Cons is required advanced mathematical knowledge and may not be suitable for all traders. Position sizing tools and calculators. There are various online tools and calculators that can help streamline your position sizing calculations. This tool can save your time and reduce the risk of manual errors. Customizing your position sizing strategy to your trading style and risk tolerance is crucial. Conservative traders might opt for smaller positions, while more aggressive traders could choose larger ones. Balancing risk and reward. Position sizing should strike a balance between risk and potential reward. It is not just about protecting capital, but also about optimizing profits. Integrating position sizing with risk management. Position sizing and risk management go hand in hand. Your chosen position size should align with your predetermined risk tolerance to prevent large drawdowns. The conclusion is, regularly reviewing your position sizing strategy is crucial. As market conditions change and your trading experience grows, your approach might need adjustments. To wrap up, position sizing is a fundamental aspect of successful forex trading. Understanding the various methods and strategies available will empower you to make well-informed decisions and manage your risk effectively. That's for today's video, and keep trading.